There's a squirrel cage jail. Going to the third floor to see if they can find a face that I saw in the window outside. And welcome to Sisters Insanity.
Sacrifice?
No, thank you.
That's like not the creepiest thing in the world to hear other than all of us.
Right. To who, Jesus?
Outside? Oh God.
There's a sacrifice outside.
Do we have access to that?
Yeah.
Right. It says Steph only, that's what I asked. Okay. We don't have that.
And this is why we never do things in the lab.
Okay. Maybe this direction, I think.
You have the light.
This is insanely creepy.
The things we do for love. Green.
I think the last time we were here.
No, it's not this one.
No.
Last time.
Let's go in. Let's see.
Yeah.
Huh? You see? Yeah. Careful, there's the phone. But there's no window. That's the problem. That's the window we don't have access to. Over that way.
Which way?
Yeah.
On the other side where the picnic table is. That's what we were here for.
Yeah.
And we can't...
Sir.
Okay.
You can call me sir. Or you can just call me...
Ma'am.
I don't know.
I'm genuinely befuddled because it's just like...
Well, I know they know they would have protection on that side because we can't get over there.
Wait, what was that?
Well, hang on, it's a wide...
How wide?
Thank you, I'm fat. Anyway. Wait a minute, aren't the, when we go into the main cell area, you can see up that direction?
I think you can, yeah.
You want to go down and see?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go down and see. Go on.
I think you're right now that you mention it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I hit you.
Goddamn.
Sorry.
Boy.
Putting you in the child's room area.
Huh?
Just put in the recorder in there.
Okay. Alright.
Which room is the room you have the recorder?
In that room, the kid's room. Ooh, my ears popped.
Oh god, that's always scares me to death.
Mammy.
Frickin' Mammy.
Mammy.
Mammy the American?
Oh no.
Okay. It's over here.
Pen.
Of course we didn't have access. There's no way to have access.
Right.
Why?
I feel kind of silly because there's... It's up there that we were looking, and that's the window right
that's
here.
That's the exact window.
This is where you guys were messing with me.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, the thing is, didn't they say that they used to have, like, a balcony that used to go over?
Yeah.
The top on the third floor?
I mean, I keep wondering
that's
how the
right.
Fudge ripple they get all the way out there.
Yeah. Well, there's apparently a catwalk eventually.
There's a Dave up there.
Ah. As long as there's a Tom's or okay.
There's Tam. I shove the light up that way.
Matt.
Dave Dickey. Or Dave Mackey.
Oh yeah.
What was I thinking, Dave Dickey?
Like, and this is the area that I was seeing that light.
Right yeah.
Here.
The random hand.
Yeah, it was fucking weird. I was like, it was right here. This is where I was seeing it from.
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly where I was seeing it from. There's no way.
Well, again, you see that right there?
Yeah.
That's a doorway like this is a doorway.
Yeah.
And there used to be a catwalk up here.
There's a limb.
Yeah.
It said Bible again. I think it's cycling words.
So yeah, it's very possible that, you know, at that time, there could have been a way to do that.
Yeah.
Definitely not.
Whoever's into the Bible, I'm going to show you something. Look at this. I'm not into the Bible.
So, no, I'm not. This is the cell. This is definitely the cell.
I grew up in mortality.
And there is that thing in there. That's what's freaking me out. There's that shadow thing.
Oh, God.
That paper.
Waste. I think the things are a waste. Because I don't believe in the Bible. All right, let's head back since we kind of figured it out.
Here, try this one.
Oh, shit. It's the middle, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, low. Okay, Jacob.
I can feel that.
Come on.
Taco.
Let's go.
Taco. Paranormal.
It's paranormal.
The second time tonight, it's a paranormal.
Freaking Japer.
Hey, he was in the... He's doing a lot better now. He was in the healing medical ward area last time we were here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He was not doing so good.
He probably had an axe wound.
He probably had his what?
Axe wound.
An axe wound. Self-inflicted.
I still don't get where that light would have come from though. Because it wasn't a reflection, it was coming from inside it. Okay, enough with that, please. We know. Cesium again.
What?
It's a cesium, you know, that metal that melts and
cesium.
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 Okay. It's cycling. It's saying all the same crap over and over again. So.
Butterballs.
That's why we don't rely on. Here's what we found, that the light that I saw, like, and I know the light was coming from inside the cell, but that shadow, there's that paper shadow thing, that the human shadow thing up there.
Huh. I had an idea, you know, that one whole thing that leads to the other room?
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Oh, God.
Does anybody want to?
Sure.
Yeah,
so, and then we're really going to see which she saw. I was hoping I could actually be a little more efficient closing the door rather than the way I did it the last time. There. Because the way I did it the last time, I was like... Sorry, I'm hooking you and pushing your butt.
I was like, I've never seen that thing go off. I know Allie has. Jake is whistling.
Yes, I'm whistling. Apple. Picture.
Yep.
And chickens. Here.
Oh, the spider webs in there.
Anybody in there?
You know what's funny? The brick that they use here is very similar to the brick they use at my dad's office. Hmm. Very similar mortar composition.
I wonder if it was the same people who constructed it.
Okay, I'm about to do a decibel check. Decibel over.
That's so weird. it's a section of the building that they walled off.
I thought it was funny. I laughed as soon as I walked in here. nice picture placement, because I knew there was a hole there.
You left a quarter here, didn't you?
Yeah, she did.
I left a dime.
I left a quarter.
And there's the recorder there.
Okay.
What was that?
I don't know. It was something moving on the... Work like that. You have to keep it still and see if shadows pass in front of the laser.
I'm not seeing shit.
So I don't use it much.
I think I've blinded myself with the thing more than I've detected anything.
Nice.
The only thing I was able to detect was the end of the walls and the floor. And that alternate room.
Yeah.
That was built over there.
It probably looks very similar to all the other rooms. Two staff rooms up here. I guess it looks very similar to that. There's somewhere as well.
Is this like a linen closet?
I think so. Maybe like a laundry chute. She's down there right now. There is the Elegans, all the way down there. Doesn't reach her all the way up there, unfortunately. Oh yeah, it does. I'm turning my light off, so as soon as she looks up, turn your light off and see if he does run away. She's just probably like, no, fuck you guys.
Yeah.
I totally see it, too. Probably like, you guys can go suck a duck.
I'm sorry, I'm having too much fun with this.
Me too. Either she noticed it and she doesn't care, or she just as soon as you're paying attention to her phone.
Yeah.
Darn it.
I'm curious about what's in that closet.
I've seen it.
Really?
There's really cool things in there.
That's it? Because there's a closet there and a closet there. Looks like storage.
Yeah. It's a bunch of chairs. They changed it around a bit.
I'm curious.
Yeah, there's a bunch of
looks like it's got the AC unit.
Yeah.
Bunch of chairs. And
it's a bunch of ghosts just sitting in the chairs like, you're disturbing my meeting.
We were having a business meeting, trying to figure out what we're going to do.
Did you get her?
She's waving.
Oh man, I didn't get on camera, damn it. I know Mike jumped on top of that one time.
Oh, yeah.
He was like on top of the wrench part.
Yes. Now we could go up to the area, the women's area.
Okay.
Or the trustees area. What is it, the trustees area where they had the prostitutes and all that?
Yes.
Too?
That's
me. I'm curious in that. Here, or.
You first. You need a light?
Yeah, that does not help me. Oh, it looks like this is kind of a chute area.
Yeah, it's where they hand food. Stuff like that.
The trustee slash prostitute. You know, you can flash the local judges at the courthouse.
Yeah.
I think that was actually a little bit of interesting flavor text to hear about.
I know.
Because you're kind of like picking at the courthouse, you're just like writing something down.
Okay.
Hey.
That what can has been seen cannot be unseen.
Exactly. Well, it's the idea of the mixed sensibilities where you're kind of like, I'm trying to be a proper and civil human being.
Right.
But at the same time, we're all animals destined to be controlled by our very animalistic tendencies.
Yeah.
Oh. That goes back a ways.
How's it all?
Oh, look at that shit.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it's a thick area. You can have somebody walk in there.
Jeez.
That's kind of creepy.
Mm-hmm.
Anything in there? No? Test the holes.
Jake and his hole testing. Yeah, that is.
Jacob's miscellaneous hole testing.
Uh-huh. This is what fell over.